Yo, what's up everybody on the interweb? It is your boy Bartholomew and I'm back with another video. As you can see, I've got it done. Got the little year at the back that I must still do. Other than that, I'm just lit. Okay. Yes guys. So today I'm gonna play Red Faction. I don't know what's gonna happen, and if everything's gonna work as smooth as I plan, if the frame rate is gonna be horrible. So yeah, press any button. What's working? Note. Let's make this a bit difficult for me. Let me see how this goes. Yes.
We settled Mars over a century ago. Making this dusty rock our home wasn't easy. But the promise that led us across the void was freedom. Something my family's bled for many times. For generations, we Masons have fought for the Red Faction. Many were heroes. But heroes have enemies. And one, a self-styled messiah named Adam Hale, has returned with an army to conquer Mars. It's a war he's losing. Now Hale's cultists have captured the terraformer, the one thing keeping our atmosphere stable, and plan to destroy it. If the terraformer goes down, we go down with it.
We're approaching the target, so listen up, people. Intel confirms that Marauder cultists led by Hale himself have overrun the terraformer. Red Faction Command speculates that Adam Hale is planning a Pyrrhic victory.
What, Sergeant?
In other words, private. The cultists have gone kamikaze. See that nasty storm front ahead? Hale's already monkey wrenched one of the atmosphere generators.
Yeah, and what's a monkey wrench?
It's a Pyrrhic victory.
You're my specialist.
Darius Mason, 3rd Engineers.
Mason. Should have figured you'd volunteer for this one. You better know your shit. Because once the hostiles are down, we need that damage reversed before the whole damn sky falls in.
Understood, Sergeant.
Remember, Adam Hale is a kill on sight. Now lock and load.
Conditions deteriorating. Hang on, it's gonna get rough.
I think it was the first one that I played that killed his brother.
Darius, I can't remember. Awareness
honestly, I only played like the first 20 minutes of the game. But yeah.
Yeah, Sam. Oh.
I need to assess your vitals.
Sam, this isn't the time to...
Look up.
Ooh, the laggy. Hold on.
Are we done, mother?
Okay, it's a bit better.
Diagnosis complete. You have a slight concussion.
All I can do is look up and down.
I'm okay, Sam.
Up, down.
Assessing
up,
combat
down.
Reflex. Up, down. Please focus on the target. Once more.
Ultimate focus.
The nanoforge was knocked offline in the crash. I'm rebooting the system.
Is it okay?
Yes, but it will take some time to restore full functionality.
Keep me posted, Sam. We can't
I mean, yeah, the thing just isn't that high definition because, you know, my PC doesn't have
you can radio
a graphics card.
The proximity to the terraformer is interfering with my transmissions.
See if there's a workaround.
Why is the camera so close though? Camera. Whatever. What was cool about this game is, I know I played the first one, but I didn't play much of the first one. That it introduced this, the fact that you can break the surroundings, like any building. You can just demolish any building. And it was cool about it. That was the first version of, I wonder if that option is available in the second one. It is! What was cool about this one is the previous one, you can go into any call. It's basically GTA, but it's not GTA.
Damn it, door's blocked.
Knocking out the power sources should lower the shield generator.
I think this is the part where like people show up and stuff.
Solar towers are providing power to the shield.
Oh, that's how you crouch. Okay.
Detecting movement. It is the cultists.
Here we go, Sam.
Are you one of us? Okay, he's one of us.
I need an airstrike at 0803. Coming in hot.
You know, I could have done that too, right?
We're taking over, man!
Okay, don't have a lot of air left. I don't know how much I have left of this plasma thingy. Oh, that was dumb. Just in case. Let me see if it's in. He's still alive! I can't see anything through that fire. Stuff! I see you. I don't see you. Oh, he's still alive! He's still alive! He's dead now.
Wait, please, McCann. Please, McCann.
Please, McKinney. Where's the other guy? There was another one here. Okay. Wait, but wasn't there more? Khutachi here? I just have to break the tower. I mean, from the first time, I mean, why? Two. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I mean, can I drive this vehicle yet?
You need jurisdiction.
Comes the cavalry.
Oof.
And then at some point I must destroy the towers as well. I forgot when that was. Oh, this is where you chilled out? Hmm? Wait, I wonder if. Okay, no, it's not there anymore, it's cool. Because normally in that boxes there would be like Khuta cheese that I can take. I'm surprised this works for my...
Alpha Company is approaching the objective. We can secure the perimeter, but we lost Mason.
Don't no worry about it.
Requesting assistance at sector 1005.
I don't think we need assistance no more. Okay, we might need a little more assistance because I ran out of bullets.
Sergeant,
that one guy.
Sergeant, it's Mason.
unable to maintain radio contact.
We've got to get to the terraformer.
Give me ammo! So you got.
Oh, I need to go this way. No, I need to go somewhere where I don't need to go. Where do I need to go?
Darius, I've established radio contact with Sergeant Winters.
Oh. No, but this ammo.
We can't secure the first objective. I repeat, we are taking heavy casualties at the terraformer entrance. If anyone's out there, Hell's cultists have dug in, and we can't...
Sarge, it's Mason!
Mason, thought we'd lost you back there.
I was taking a shortcut.
That shit ain't funny, soldier. Now get your ass inside and stop Hell before he completes his plan.
Roger that.
Yeah. I'll try my best.
Stay focused in there. It's swarming with hostiles.
I can believe so. I see a red dot on the map. There's the bullets I needed. Oops. Looks like I came in too early. Whoa. How does he know my name?
The cultists are entrenched in the surrounding buildings.
We've got to clear them out!
I feel like there's one more I'm missing. There he is. I could have done that in the first place. Oh, I forgot there's explosives everywhere. I'm standing by an explosive! I'm running out of bullets faster than they're dying! Ooh. How is he still alive? I'ma deal with him later. Torch to me. Get my juice. Let me stack up. Oh, these guys look ugly! Ugh. Think about a face a mother could only love. Got him! Got him! You don't mess with Hanny Jansen. Thing is 69. Oh wow, there's stuff on the floor. I didn't even notice it. Was it there the whole time? Oh. What did I do? Okay. Maybe if I sneak up, they won't notice me. What is these people shouting for?
Repair functionality has been restored on the Nanoforge.
Just in time.
Oh, repair the bridge. Ooh. I couldn't do that one before. Just call me Bob. If I do a job, I do it right. Why are they saving you?
Give me a sit rep, Sam.
Something gonna happen?
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Good.
For now.
I could use a breather.
Oh, man. I hope these are not one of my men. My mans.
Sam, I need a plan of attack.
Run.
That's not a plan.
I will need this blast.
Running out of cover here.
Use the nanoforge to repair the crates.
Oh, right.
Okay, so I was clearly not prepared for that. Scout. So I must kill it. I must run away. Oh, you must run away.
Give me a sit rep, Sam.
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Sam is useless.
I could use a breather.
Thank you.
plan of attack!
Run.
That's not a plan! Running out of cover here!
Use the nano forge to repair the crates.
Oh, right.
Busy. Trick shot.
Come on, big guy.
Come on. Oh, he's doing nothing again. Faster than electricity. Ah, oh, that was dumb. Run! Ammo! No, I'm hiding. You can't see me. You running? Are you tired? Oh, run!
Those guns are no
joke. Run again! He's close to me!
He's not getting up from that.
Where is he? I killed him!
This door leads to the core?
Affirmative. What is the plan once we are inside?
Pray we aren't too late.
Mason, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Good. The cultists have tripped damn near every security system in the building. Every sector is on lockdown. You'll need to clear each one before the system reboots.
Yes, sir.
Hurry. We don't have much time.
I just... If I do a job, I do it right. All clear, Captain.
Cultist inbound.
Damn it.
They call us terrorists, fanatics.
Yeah.
That's us that drove us from our homes.
He's doing what you
say. Into exile. They hate us, fear us. Why? Because they are jealous. They are scared. They know who we are. They know we are the true masters of Mars. And because of this, they must destroy us.
Wrong gun. Oh, now you see me. Ooh, you guys are ugly. Ooh, no. I thought there was something explosive behind him, that's why I missed. I missed on purpose. Yes, mastered. I'm standing too low. My legs are giving in. Why you gotta pimp? Come on, man. I want nice and easy. Now I gotta come in all boom boom. You did this on yourself, man. You did this to yourself. I don't want to do it to you. You kind of forced my hand. Force my finger. Gotta force my hand.
Where to next, sir? Oh.
Well, go the long way around, yes. Hi! How you doing? Cookies! Don't you like cookies? Ooh, your face does not like cookies. Ooh, did yours ever blast like mine? My one can shoot faster than yours. Whoop, 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 whoop. Back! Ah, that gave me a heart attack. I thought no one was in here. I didn't find you yet. And I found you. You over there. Damn you. Give me a heart attack like that. What's wrong with you? Why are there so much explosives here? Come on. Yeah. Why am I jumping so slow though? Let's crouch.
What the hell was that?
What is that indeed? I got you too! I got you! I got you! It's really fraught, like it's like halfway in, you know. You're, look over there! Okay, whoa. Ah. Let me just get a bunch of shit before I complain. Looks like you need a big gun. Want some more? Yeah. There's more of them. Yeah. Who shouldn't be so nasty? Damn you.
David, Faction. We're at Code Blue. Nelson is dead. I found him in his offices. Somebody shot him. We have a breach. We need to... Oh, shit. I think I heard something. Oh, God. Somebody's in here.
My last bullet. Where is he? Got him. Nothing here. Going back out. Why does this vaguely remind me of what's that name again? How can I get to that name now? Mass Effect, yeah. So a Mass Effect feeling to it. I should have shot this thing. Ammo. Bullets.
They call us terrorists.
Yeah.
Fanatics.
Yeah.
Us.
Yes.
It wasn't us that drove us from our homes. Into exile. They hate us. Fear us. Why?
Who's they? Sure about that, Chief?
We are chosen, and we will be triumphant.
Dum dum, dum 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 dum.
Darius, the cultists are lining the core with explosives.
If Hale brings this place down, the whole planet is screwed.
Oh, so I am important. In retrospect, I should have used the big gun first. Did your mama teach you that? Guess they had the same teacher. Face me! Fight me! I'm Batman! Maybe I should play Batman next. I'm so glad he isn't like a timer on here, otherwise I would have failed long ago. No, you didn't! Now I'm out of bullets! On that one. Wait, bullets. So close to the gas canister, XP little D. Get over here! Wait! Get over here! damn, you got me. Ooh, you got me again. I have no cover left. But I got my bullet.
Is that just one bullet? That's so cool.
The area has sustained a significant amount of damage.
Repair the turbines. What the hell is a turbine?
Oh, so I accidentally destroyed it on purpose. Call me Bobby. That's kind of funny because I kind of destroyed everything. I wish fixing could be this easy. There was a bullet over here. And this. Can't stay for so long. Why keep doing that?
Bullets! It's a sign! That's a sign!
Okay then.
Ooh. Ooh, I shot my cover away too. Oh, that's clever. I didn't mean to climb up the ladder, but now I'm here. Because you're ugly. Where's another fool? Woo! I just wanted to do that.
Oh, there's nothing there, okay. Oh! I can also do that. That one is far better. I guess I made a little bit too much destruction on my side. Yo, relax, my guy, relax, man. Just keep still. Let me burst your bubble. There we go. Look at this explosive.
Man, there's so much damn explosives!
Okay, it's getting to that time now again. I got you!
Yeah, Donnie, somebody screwed up our order. We needed a C5 exosuit. The loader unit, not a damn Shiva. How does something like this even happen? We need to stack coolant, not blow it up. Get it out of here before someone gets drunk and takes it for a joyride.
I see you too! Okay, I'm taking a lot of hit. Test me, just test me. Shoot me once. Just shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot. I warned you. I fell to the bottom. Heaven knows this guy can't jump. Oh, come on. Come on.
Yeah, Donnie, somebody screwed up our order. We needed a C5 exosuit. The loader unit, not a damn Shiva. Something like this even happen? We need to stack coolant, not blow it up. Get it out of here before someone gets drunk and takes it for a joyride.
Come on. I know you're in here.
I know you're here.
Does that sound human to you?
Gotcha.
Whoa, whoa. Okay. Where must I go? Mathematics. I mean, it's kind of really handy, just finding ammo like anywhere and everywhere. Look at another. Guess I'm not there.
Need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls?
Oh. Just refill here for a second. Alrighty, bro.
What happened? Fail. I couldn't stop it. Where is the son of a bitch? That way.
Where?
Careful. He's heavily armed.
Use all my bullets. Damn, this is an intense beginning, I must say. They are jealous. Where did these bullets come from?
Deep underground, into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters told me the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altar, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work?
Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from. Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are. A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. I'll see you when I get back.
Darius.
Hmm?
It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
You need. The job's inside. Sights just up ahead.
These look like old Marauder ruins.
It's something like that.
So what do you need me to do?
There's a lower chamber we're trying to get to, but the tunnels aren't stable. Word around Bastion was you could get through.
I'm flattered. So, what are you after? Artifacts? Forgotten loot?
Thought your policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work.
Getting Transformer vibes here, awesome.
Sonic detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right. All right, I'm at the bottom.
I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. Oh, I've been recording for almost an hour. Cool. And I'm surprised that this game actually works on my PC. Oh, man. My PC doesn't have a good graphics card. It has a graphics card, but not a good graphics card. But, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. If you're new here, slap a like. If you're old, slap a like. Oh, and I really hope like people will watch like actually an hour episode that I put up. It's gonna take like 5 hours to upload, but I'm not gonna even complain anymore. I'm done with it. Anyways, I'm gonna sight you on the next episode. Safeties.